Okay, we'll look at here, and yeah, I know I'm not in the game right now, but this is gonna be another episode of Ishara, Bane of the Seas. But first, I want to show you my beautiful background that I made in class while I was bored. I don't know why I wanted to show it, but I just wanted to destroy everybody's eyes with colors because that's what I did with my own. Yeah. So now we go right into the game, and here we are with the game. And just a short smirks and pinches the fisherman's cheek. So cute! Oh my god! Sorry. You should move out of the way next time. So it works. Felix stands and turns to me. He'll live, but he is badly burned. He needs treatment. The harbor and the townsfolk celebrated with drinks and dancing. And we are probably not gonna see any more tall crews. She didn't die. Good. Lewis didn't die. Ship sails. She did. And I hope it is. I think it's down. Yeah. It's a hit cap. That's what I figured out. Yeah. Even at her own cost. This is your cost. Those powers were going to throw us a magnificent celebration. But we left. It was so sad. We had no time to waste. Can you blame me? Those people are out there waiting for us to rescue them. We just need it. We're only home. You will have now. I knew it. You care about your family. I care about people. There's an honor and risk of just my family. You slip around the back, but I know that you're worried for me. And why is it that you care? mind. Tell me, what lesson would you want to imagine you have in your heart? Don't talk about heart. You're in my sister for money. What do you care about in the world? From what I hear, you're not on good terms with your family either. I have a dog that I miss. Purebred. Sounds about right. He has a dog. Probably called it Alexander. It's nice. But what about you? You know, you love those pirates. What? You should tell them to Ishara. Bye. Ishara said the same thing in the beginning. She knows too. Ishara knows too.
Take the right.
After you, my lady.
You're dead meat.
Okay.
dare date me.
Just when I was getting started.
You can't win.
I'll show you.
Is that a scratch? You can't win. You're dead meat.
That's
you'll pay for that! This can't be it.
And I didn't save. Luckily there weren't any out of the fight, so I just have to skip on to him. Yeah. Smelling salt would have been a good idea if I knew that I would have Felix. Oh god. Yeah, okay. Yeah. That was the gameplay for today. I will do this by myself. I will record it, but it would be in another video. So if you want to hear me scream loudly at the game, you can watch it if you want. I will highly advise you not to watch it. Mostly because it will hurt your ears, also because the sound quality is not very good. So it will be a very unpleasant experience for you. Well, thank you. And yeah. I think you should try this game out, honestly. It's really good. Even though I'm usually the one who sits with the controllers and play either RPGs or just, yeah, PlayStation games. I'm one of those that likes play console games. Even if you like those games, I think this is great. And if you love like games like Pokemon, where strategic words and stuff like that, this is definitely the game for you. And if you like a good story, you have it. It's a package deal. Please support the creators of this. It's really good. And yeah, that's the video. And we see you next time. Wallet cat! Locking out!